stay here in El Dorado for the rest of my life and never be hungry. But you know what? I'll never find true love. I think I must go elsewhere.
Well, I tell you what. If you must go, take this mountain of chips with you.
All right, I'll never go hungry again.
All right.
Thank you, my friend.
No problem, buddy.
What kind of place is this where monkeys rule over men? What would Andy Gloss think?
And don't forget the dust bunnies under the table.
Yes, Master.
Hey, that's my friend! Andy Gloss! I thought you were dead!
What do you want?
What do you want? This is my friend. He's not a laborer. He's a philosopher.
Yeah.
Well, he's my slave now. And if you want him, I will need just compensation.
Well, I do just so happen to have this handy bag of chips in my pocket. Think it's a fair trade?
Let's see these chips.
You see, these aren't just any chips. They're Doritos. I saw this monkey, and he mugged this guy.
No way.
Shinigunde is in that cell.
It is her. But she's old now.
Well, so what if she's old? Beauty lies in the eye of the beholder.
So what are we gonna do? We have to get her out.
We've gotta find somebody. My Securitas, the answer to all our problems.
What's the matter?
Well, my beautiful Shinigunde is locked in this cell here, and we can't get her out.
I'm not gonna let her out.
Not even for some donuts?
Ooh, donuts!
Shinigunde and I have found true happiness in living the simple life. Now I understand what Andy Gloss meant when he said, "We live in the best of all possible worlds."
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. Oh, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me, stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand, stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me. Walk blindly to the light and reach out for his hand. Don't ask any questions and don't try to understand. Open up your mind and then open up your heart. And you see that you and me are